Hey, this is me, Ricardo, Mackey, recording liger. I drew this character way back in 2014. Just now I got my book back. This is what he looks like here. So you're going to see this character a lot in my comic book of Phantom Raven. All my characters here. I got this other girl here, White Raven. I got this one here. I got this other guy named Graveyard here. This character here I made called Dollhouse, Playhouse. Raven is right here. Very tiny. powers are extraordinary. So, I want you to show you that by accident, this smoke that I drew turned out to look like a raven. I didn't intentionally do it, it just came out that way. And here is my my spider queen. You might have seen her before, or around. So this is what the close-up look of her look like. Monster Maker, his name is Monster Maker. I don't know if you can hear me, but it's called Monster Maker. His name is Ricardo Mackey for Boom Comics. And so this is, he opens this kind of like Pandora box kind of idea, and all these ghouls and goblins monsters appear from this box in a spiritual paranormal way. So this is what it looks like. It just comes oozing out the box, dripping to the floor. Little fairy thing, I don't know. Him, nice suit there. You see his undead character, some kind of character. And this key he opens with the box. He stole the key from the Monster Maker. This raven shotgun he carries as a cane, some kind of bird gun made. So it's a shotgun, but it's a cane also. So that's what his weapon is. And going on to the next one. This is Red Zero. I don't think I recorded before. Red Zero. Baron Red Zero. He screams ultra loud.